Monica?
Hey!
Hey, how are you?
Great, how are you?
I'm great, good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Ben.
Good to see you, hi Ben.
The studio, look at all this stuff.
Yes.
Ooh, look at that, beauty dish.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. So tell me about yourself, what do you do? What kind of stuff are you doing?
I'm an event photographer and this was an event space. As my studio, my office was an event space.
Okay.
And it just made sense. Whenever there's an event, all the photography gear goes in the back.
I see.
And
so what kind of events? Like
baby showers, bridal showers, a lot of corporate training classes and things like that.
Okay.
And so the capacity is 50, which never really had, but it looks really beautiful with the lighting. The big lights go off. It's just nice and a sweet environment.
So tell me about your business. So like what kind of things do you photograph? I mean, do you spend a lot of time in your studio here?
I'm an event photographer.
Okay.
You have to have a niche to be rich. And I've always believed that. So by marketing myself as an event photographer, I take pictures of everything else as well. And they're all referral based, you know, families and things. But events would be like conferences, fundraisers, walks.
So what do you love about what you do?
What I love about what I do is I started taking pictures of flowers and then it turned to faces. What I love to do is capture emotion. It's my lens, your memory, but I love to tell stories with my lens. And so,
you have a lot of these little sayings.
Monica-isms. Yeah.
Monica-isms.
That's what I call them.
Give me another one.
If you do God's will, he pays the bill.
So why Omaha? I mean, you could do this business anywhere. Why do you stay here and do it?
South Omaha girl. You know,
born and raised.
My family's here. My kids are here. Everybody I know is here.
Okay.
And right now I have two sons in Indianapolis living, but they're coming back home.
Yeah.
Praying that they are. But I love the community. I love being able to help other people grow their businesses, help them shine, help, you know, capture their stories. And Omaha is a great nonprofit community, you know, and learning so much about them is an honor to me. Shooting your event is an honor.
Yeah.
You hire me to capture your wedding, wow, it's an honor to me. It's been an honor to be able to tell people's story with my lens, regardless what the story is.
Yeah.
You know, my lens, your memory, but their story.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
On being Small Business of the Month.
Yes.
Will you, I have an idea for a photo. Will you come over here and snap it for me?
Sure.
Okay, let me see. I've been working on these moves.
Very nice, very nice. Oh, you got it. Look up, tilt your head down. Sir, can you tilt your glasses a little bit?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.